wear the shirt, and I just looked, and I kept walking, but the Holy Spirit just stopped me and pulled me back to minister, to speak some words about the word with them, and here we are. And we just had a good long conversation right now. As you guys know, I'm in Jakarta, Indonesia right now. I've been here about 3 weeks, and today is December 30th, 2020. And tomorrow, I'll be leaving to the other side of the island, to East Java. And I just want to say thank you to all my brothers and sisters in Christ and the Lord for keeping me in ministry and prayer. And I just wanted to ask to keep us in prayer and keep Brother Gabriel, keep him in prayer. He's from Timor Leste. So also keep our brothers and sisters from Timor Leste in prayer, that God will continue to provide their needs there, as this really, really poor country. They really, truly love the Lord there. So God bless the people from Timor Leste, and God bless people from Indonesia. I'm just so blessed to have met with a brother here, and he brought us to this place where he works at. He works in this hotel. It's a security guard. So keep him in prayer that God will continue to provide his needs, and I will use him to minister and to be the light among those around him, as we continue to walk in the narrow path, in the narrow path that is so difficult, but it's not possible with man. All things are possible with Christ Jesus our Lord. So thank you, my brothers and sisters, for all your prayers, and we're just here having our last conversation with Brother Gabriel, and if you got any words to say, he's right here. You want to say anything, brother? Bahasa Indonesia.
Ya, mau nyebut suatu apa aja gitu.
Kita juga melayani Tuhan dan terus menjadi berkat bagi semua orang.
Thank you, brother. The peace of the Lord and His praise to the Holy Spirit be with you and use you here in this place of Jakarta, Indonesia, where the gospel is desperately needed and the labors are very few. The harvest is plenty, but the labors are very few. May God use you in mighty ways to be the light among darkness. Bless a blessing from the Lord to run into you and the other brothers.
In Christ alone, my hope is found.
So praise the Lord. Thank you for watching, guys. Give us a prayer from Jakarta, Indonesia.
Solid ground, run through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of pain, when fears are still with striving sea.
Guys, praise the Lord. I'm getting out of immigration here in Jakarta, Indonesia. And that is so good. Romans 8:28 says, all things work unto good unto those that love God, that are called according to His purpose. For there is a huge harvest here, but the workers are very few. Praise the Lord of the harvest, that He will send workers this way, that they will be equipped and prepared. Praise the Lord, God bless you. Thank you for praying for me. Thank you for praying for my wife, for ministry. And all glory goes to our Lord Jesus Christ, for He is worthy of all. I give it all to to him, my brothers. It's not me. I don't receive nothing. I'm nothing. I'm just this. I'm just clay. And he is my potter. He's molding me and in a way that pleases him. And I'm so thankful and grateful for my Lord Jesus Christ. So this is the office of Holy Grace. We're going to get out of here. I just wanted to put this out there. Guys, the word of God is giving. It's powerful. God bless you. Thank you for your prayers. And just have it. Jesus, I set us free. Live and faith. Live and walk by faith. God bless you. And here is my wife. So thank you guys. I love you guys. In the Lord. So this is the outside of immigration office. Just wanted to show you guys a little bit of the city here, of the streets, of the traffic, of everything that's out here. This is Jakarta, Indonesia. Where the Lord has me. And I am blessed, content, grateful, and thankful to be in the Lord. When you are in the Lord, no matter where you're at, no matter where you're at.